With the help of GenAI Innovation Center, Splash has built the first ever LLM model on Trainium that can adapt to different sounds without having to have previous knowledge and training data sets on those sounds. Every musical composition starts with an idea. Now that idea is as simple as a melody in someone's head. Now, building an AI startup has a lot of challenges, both on technical and the business side. We wanted to scale and distribute our AI models at a cost-effective manner. We also wanted to span our applications across the globe, take inputs from users at a real time, and then serve them to over 500 million streams across our web and the Roblox streams. It has also unlocked the ability to take longer inputs from people, more than 5 seconds, making it possible to have real-world applications like SplashMusic. HyperPod has really enabled and unlocked the capability for Splash to do training and inference along on the same infrastructure. While the Trainium chips have actually helped us move fast at a better performance at a cheaper cost. With HyperPod and Trainium, we had a gain of 8.6% in the throughput with just 4 Trainium nodes, comparable to what we were using previously with 4 H100s. We have also reduced our cost by over 55%, and that is very critical for any startup doing AI.